Okay, so welcome. Here I show you tricks on clear call notification on iPhone 7, 7 Plus using 3D Touch. First, check 3D Touch is enabled or not. Let's check from settings. Go to general, then accessibility. Scroll down screen and find 3D Touch. Enable 3D Touch. Simple press on table. Okay, that's it. Now, pull down notification center from home screen or lock screen. Just long press on cross mark, that's it, and clear all notification, press yes. You can enable or show 3D Touch pop-up using single tricks. Okay, now we are done. If any kind of problem, just like you can't enable 3D Touch pop-up on notification center, or please visit my links below, that's given on video tutorial, and here I describe all types of problems like 3D Touch sensitivity, iOS update, screen problem, whatever. You can read carefully and find your solution. Thanks for visiting our channel. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.